Gaines wasn't sure what he was expecting when he discovered a burnt-out truck on his back 40 this morning. Gaines was patrolling the perimeter of his land just after sunrise when he saw the truck in the distance. It was apparent that the truck was damaged from a distance, but closer inspection led Gaines to find the charred remains of an unidentified man in the driver's seat and a large bag filled with money roughly 30 feet away.
My friends. use this.
Locks, maybe. I don't know. Shortcut? I need to be careful. They might still be near.
I'll find you.